Welcome everybody, Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17. On this guy's farm right here, we just made us $38,981, time bonus of $22,182. I just want to make sure I start off with this picture, so y'all make sure you know where the money come from. Field 5, folks, it's Thursday. Our fields are almost ready. Let's go to the map real quick. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing all right? That's good. That's great. Look at there, folks. We don't have any soybeans. I got 8,000. We need to save them for the pigs. We do have a loan. Trying to pay back the bank here. We're going to go ahead and repay that. That brings us down to 90,000 left. We're getting there. Yeah, I parked in the middle of the road, folks. Whoops. This thing is a silage compactor. Oh, why is it going so slow? So, we do have a little bit of silage. We need to get that one bad one packed. So, yeah, we'll be a little silage. It looks like our fields are almost done all the way around. But dang, probably the next episode, folks. We got to take care of some things today. We got some pigs to sell. Feed and water. All that good stuff today. So I hope y'all sit back and relax and enjoy the show. I know a few. Oh, good Lord. I'm glad I don't drive like that in real life. Folks, this is Monday night. Tuesday morning almost, it's 12:55 a.m. Tuesday morning, and which y'all probably see this Wednesday, but the wind is blowing bad outside, y'all. I'm getting worried. My uncle's shed over there, I think it's almost getting ready to blow it away. By the way, I did unfold this thing. Show you what it looks like folded. That right there is folded. Unfolded. It is a two-piece deal that you have to buy. And I'll show y'all here in just a second. It's under this right here. You gotta buy that, and then you gotta buy that. Whoopee whoopee whoo. Looks like it does all that. And it pushes all of it. That's good. Well, anyway, we'll freaking give it a try. Let's see here. That part there we turn off. And I got this tractor. I messed up. I was going to put the triples back on it, but I forgot. So we want to see how this works. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wrong button. Okay. Oh, I guess that'd help if I was on it. Let's see how this thing does. Ain't that this neat? You can turn it one way to the other. How about center? I don't know. There's a square hole there, folks. I don't know why they do that. I That's why they'll let us take it. That's how bad it's messed up. I know, I ain't too good with this thing. Well, hey. At least I'm trying. Man, that sounded like a tree hit the side of the trailer. Gotta raise it up some. Trying to watch the numbers up there. It is compacting it a little bit faster. Ain't letting me drop none of it nowhere. There it goes. But I don't want to get past this line here. I want to stay inside. Well, here we go a little bit time. Try to get a better view here. Folks, I have no idea, really. I guess this... Alright. That wind ain't playing out there. That'll be something. I got this big old tractor stuck. I don't know what would pull this out then. I guess the Challenger track. Uh-oh. I must get my belly hung. Come on. We're 90%. Do 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 do. Oh, there we go. Push it back. Push it back. We're 100%. I just got to get this off. Oh, now it shows it's 98. What happened? That square right there is what's messing us up, folks. I get that one little piece right there back in there. You got to push it back real good. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, there we go. Well, that brought it down a lot, didn't it? Come on, get out. Out the belly, off the belly. All right. I'm gonna turn this thing off. And I'm gonna drop this right here. I think we can run over the rest of this. Almost there. Almost. 94. Come on. Whoa. Down the wall. I should run down this way a little bit further. 96, folks. 96. 96. Oh. A little bitty hump like that gonna hang us. 97. 98. Uh-oh. 99. 100. Tell you what, I'm gonna get out and booyah. Baton's compacted. Yay. Alright, folks, we're going to hurry up on this one. And turn that on. We're going to do that, what's it called? Push it back real, real good. It's going, it will get bumpy. Oh, I've done the wrong one. No wonder I couldn't adjust it. Uh-oh. Got a big hole there. It's not really doing nothing going forward, but we'll fix that. Start about right there and go on this side, pushing it back. We're gonna push it back, push it way back here. All right. Do that again on this side, it'd be pretty much spread out. I ain't worried about how well I am worried about how even it is, because the other thing we're using would get stuck. Bumpy the bump, 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 bump. We need another one of these for front of another tractor. Alright, let's see here. Alright, that's all the way down. We're gonna raise it up. Raise it about right there. Gotta put that thing down. And see what we can get now. Oh, it's dragging the whole bottom. I don't want that. How about that? I just want a little bit. Just enough to spread it out. And it's going to do me that way. I made a ramp. Alright. Let it down just a little bit more. Maybe if I turn this thing this way, what else can I do? Live silage level. I want that baby down to the ground, compacting it. Oh, we got it to 40%. Couple more passes, folks. Couple more passes. I'm not even catching that one back. Oh no, it got pretty smooth though, didn't it? I just need to drop it just a little bit. Just a little bit. If it wasn't bump, that'd be good. Look at it. Raise it back up just a little. Now let some of that drop. Whoa. 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 A lot of things come to mind, but I can't say it because it's a YouTube channel, right? Alright, push it back one more time. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bouncy, 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 bouncy. For some reason, crisscross comes to mind. Crisscross, I'll make a jump, jump. Daddy Micah, make a jump, jump. Yeah, folks, see what kind of fun I have? I figured I'd record some of this, that way y'all can see it too. Yeah. We're down to 60%. See if we get it down a little bit more. I got down and tilt back just a little bit. I don't want to. Alright, here we go. It's getting bigger. It's getting bigger. And that's what he said. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get out of there, Mr. Blue. You digging a hole, Mr. Blue. I don't... It's better than the other deal, I think. At least it don't really hold on like the other one does. That would pile up like that, and you could never get it off. There we go. Gotta raise that back up, and cha 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 cha. Whoa. There we go. I don't want to push out the line, though. Doing. Doing. That's funny. That's funny. We're at 70%, y'all. I really don't want to tarp this, and I want to put more in it. That's why I'm trying to compact it down some so it won't take so long the next time. Anybody out there ever filled one of these things up all the way without compacting it? It's not fun, folks. It will take years and years and years and years to compact it that way. I think the Cat Challenger probably would have been better. Push it way back. We're going to pile it up back here. Maybe. Somewhere right in there. Uh-oh. Ding, ding. As long as it don't come through the back glass, we are. Alright, one more time. One more time. I think that's what I want to do. Just start pushing it backwards. And piling it up back here. About right there. Yeah, that looks like a thing, because we're planning on filming all the way up, so. And plus, it'll help compact it, too. We just have to back in when we'll go dump. So, that won't be too much of a problem. Alright. Come on now. 89%, folks. We're almost done. Don't go nowhere. We got some other stuff to do. We got to check on our poplars. I ain't checked on them in a while. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Just a bouncing. Just, whoa. Can't see. Can't see Mr. Blue. AKA Tommy Miller. Whoa, I ain't pushing nothing. Well, a little bit. I like what the tractor squats down. Or before it takes off. Can I get 100 by the time I get to the end? Come on. It was a, oh yeah. Alright folks, we I'm not gonna block it. We might need it. I'm gonna bring it over here. Park it. Yep. Alright, we got our salvage over. Get the loader wagon up here. Got it unloaded. And check it out, folks. All our tractors are under here almost. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's what I've been doing. Cultivating and planting. So, yeah. Wrong one. We need to check on our animals. Our pigs. We're going to have to sell some of our pigs to get us out of yellow. And the cow's gonna need some grass. So let's get the cow. Well, the truck's here. Why don't we go ahead and load up some pigs, sell them, and yeah, take that route. Y'all want some bacon, right? Just don't tell Charlotte. Don't tell Charlotte we're taking Wilbur to the bacon house. That just popped in my mind, folks. Charlotte's Web, you know. There's another one, too. I can't think of it. Ooh, I need to stop and do that harvester. Folks, we're just trying to get some money. Trying to get some money, honey. That's our main game right there. I'm tired of being in the negatives. You know, this is episode 68. We got a lot of equipment. But, folks, we're getting robbed at midnight. There's some of our sunflowers. We got a couple fields of sunflowers. And, yeah, whoa. I got, what is it, field 31. As low as the hill, or she'll go. She won't go no lower for me. I think it's like 600 and something thousand. Oh, we got a good harvest there. Maybe I'll stay till we get done with this episode and I'll do it after the episode. Start it or something. Now we gotta come in a lot of money. We need a couple solar panels to help boost us out. Oh my god, she's got one up here that's ready. Folks, these missions are good, but God, they take so long. Some of them takes like an hour and a half to do. But there is a thing I've been wanting to show y'all. There's a lot of my friends out there that does have this game. I don't know if it works on PS4, but it does work on the Xbox One. But I can't get it to work on the PC. Whoa. They say it works on PC too. But it's a little bit different. All right. Wilbur, we're getting ready, y'all. Sale. We need the money. We need the money. Need the money, honey. All right, we're going to confirm. Yes. We have 28,000, folks. 28,000. I wish it would tell how many we got. Let's go to our animals. Folks, I like to have a little bit more sheep. I really would. Because they'll get that wool and stuff going faster. And I got 144. And the sheep ain't too bad. See how many sheep we can buy. For the 28, 16, 20, 24, that'll be 28, and we'll buy 7 of them. Alright, let's do that. Let's get 7 of them. Confirm. Ain't no sense in taking a half a load over it, folks. It really not. I guess this is why I'm in debt all the time. Let's borrow a couple more dollars out of the bank there. Or almost. Let's finish filling this trailer up. Alright, 24. Oh, we only got 68. So we need 68,000. Okay. There we go, 70,000 out. We'll get that back here in a minute. Finish filling this trailer up, Mr. or Miss Mary. Confirm, yes. All right. Let's see. Let's see if we can get out this way. We're going to have to hurry up. We're already 30 minutes into the episode. I cannot believe we done wasted that much time just trying to get that chance delivered. Folks, don't try this at home. It's already pretty smooth except for this last drop. We got this thing in four-wheel drive. Alright, we're going to take a different route to the sheep. Folks, I guess every single field we got is ready. Wow. We're going to go right up here and then go back across. I'm just kind of dancing the other fields. See how we're going to do this. Got some soybeans right through here and some soybeans on the back there. But I really want to get into this wool business. We already got 4 pallets on the trailer. We need another 4 pallets. I think. Dang, it didn't go over far enough. I should have went one more. I guess we'll cut through our field. But we don't have the crop destruction mode, folks. Look how pretty and golden that is. We need to get that tree. Oh, folks, we got more pallets. Oh, my God, we're going to have to load some of them up. Let's drop these off here. We're going to unload. 24. Folks, that brought us up to 168. Confirm. Yes. No, not that. Listen. 168 sheep. Yeah, we're going to have water and feed them now. We're going to have to get another load of pigs. Let me pull this thing over. We might use this truck to haul that trailer off. Ah, and I don't think I pulled up far enough. I didn't. Silly me. There we go. Mammy soul. Alright. Oh, who parked that back in? I guess I did, didn't I? I think this is the hardest part. The hardest part. I'm going to try to get to Hudson too. All right. Two at a time is pretty good. All right. This is the part I hate, folks. Trying to get this thing to watch all four ways or whatever, three ways, four ways. Alright, gotta come up some. Gotta ease it down, up and down. Up, there we go. Alright, perfect. Now we just get you to come out. Yeah. Oh man, it popped through. I hate when it does that. Well, I guess that's one way to do it. I'm doing that, folks. I'm trying to take it as slow as possible. All right, let's strap these babies down. I could do it with... there we go. And then... Oh. Right, that'll work. That'll hold it. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, probably. 10 pallets on there. It's going to be a good chump change, folks. Yeah, I shouldn't have plowed the extra strip out through there. It'd be alright. It'd be alright. Alright. Get back level. Oh, get out of the way, beans. Can you see I'm trying to do some work here? But I do love this new Highland. And folks, I love the one on the PC even better. That's right. It's got a hitch on the back. What? A hitch? Uh-oh, Mr. Blue. Uh-huh, peoples. Not this kind of hitch, but a three-point hitch. You can put a weight back there. That way, in case you're lifting something heavy, just put you a big old weight back there, and it will hold up my head. That's right, my peoples. All right. Oh. Whoa. Wobble. It's wobbling. Don't want it to wobble. It scares Mr. Blue. All right, that should do it. Whoop, pulled up too far. Alright, we're going to try. I don't know. Don't know. My call is, get off. And I got an idea. Get this baby where I want it. And then, is not low enough. Go outside. Oh, it was on. Well, it was on that one. It's not on this one. Maybe now. Oh, I'm glad that one was strapped down. Only on Mr. Blue Farms. Alright, let me see if I can get it to pop off. Oh, now we're talking. Now we're talking. We're going to stab it like it's on the ground. Don't try this at home, kids. Oh, no. Oh, no. Here we go again. That's way off. Maybe, maybe, maybe. Maybe that'll work. Looks good to me. Looks good to me. Oh yeah. It's strapped down now. Yep. 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 Alright, we're in business. What we got left? 2, 4, 6, 8, folks. We need 2 more pallets. Alright, we're gonna have to go feed these babies and water them. And I wish Giants would put a bigger water trailer on this console version. The PC has a 30,000 gallon tanker. Yep, like the poop slurry tanker. And it is awesome. I got 3 of them, which I don't know if that episode's out yet or not, but yeah, it's coming soon. Matter of fact, I think I gotta edit it and they'll be ready. Come out with this, and actually it'll come out a couple hours before this episode, so yeah. Oh, these babies are hungry. Let's see. Oh, okay. That'll work. Just got to water them. This guy to water them. Water, water. And that's going to suck every bit of it, I'll bet. That's part of it. Yep, yep, yep. Alright, it did. But, let's go ahead and refill this water trailer. I want to show y'all how I've been doing it. I don't know if this guy is able to do it. I've been doing it with a tractor. Yeah, folks, I ain't. Whoa, whoa. A little bit deeper right there than I expected. Hey, imagine people doing this in real life. I actually been getting the water, I guess back over that way where the sawmill is, instead of going all the way over to that one. Oh, there we go. Alright, while that's filling, we're gonna get this big boy here in place. Let's see here. We'll go ahead and park him. Get him situated, and we'll work on the cows and the pigs. Thank God this is a four-wheel drive. Thank God country boys can survive. That's right, folks. I am sorry I ain't been talkative today. My throat's just a tad bit sore. A tad bit now, not much. I wish we could lift those rocks out of the way. That would be awesome. Oh! All machines and tools from Hirsch are currently on sale. Offer ends in 12 hours. Uh-oh, folks, let's go see what's on sale. Like we really got the money. Oh! 5% ain't very much, though. We need that other coin. Need that. That's pretty good, too. Not bad. Oh, look at that. That holds dry fertilized seeds. Alright, well, we don't need none of that. We need the wool to hurry up. Let's see. The sheeps are good. We need to go sell some more pigs and then get the cows some grass. And, oh, whoa. Yeah, we'll go ahead and save it. That won't take too long. All right. We're just gonna leave it right there. Probably should have walked. Oh, all right. I got some salvage in the bucket. Alright, this is where it's going to get fun. I ain't really worried. We got plenty of grass out in the field. But, that's going to get real low when we fill that baby up for rations. And, oh my God, folks, they got a mixing station on PS4. I mean, not PS4. Holy crap. On a PC version. Yep. I can't wait. Whoa. Wow. See how that's almost took that whole stack? I like a nice big bucket like that. Nice big bucket. No, I didn't say butts. Although, I could use a good beef butt. Ah! Oh, no. Well, Gino would take care of it, but... Oh, man, really? All right. We're gonna get it back. Turn. There we go. I feel like the guy at the Delta Asphalt when he's loading the asphalt mixer, putting all those gravels up there. That's what it feels like. Yep, it does. All right. me go around here and get a big old bucket full of this straw. Alright. Kind of got it leveled out anyway. Whoa, no, 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 no. Bumpy bump. I don't think we're going to need this much straw, but maybe it'll take care of it. Alright, we're going to get a good bucket of silage. Now, folks, I even thought about maybe on the other end getting a conveyor belt or something. This stuff is compacted hard or something. Anyway, what I was saying was start on the other end with a conveyor belt and maybe selling a load or two of this stuff, try to get us some more money. Something like that, anyway. We got our truck here. We got to take up to the biogas and empty it out. All right, folks, we got a good mixed load there. Yeah, look at there. I could use some more grass in here. We got more silage than anything. We're going to go ahead and dump this while we got a chance. Before the little guy gets back. Alright, after we do this, we need one more load of straw and then cows are going to be good. Then we'll go work on the pigs. Piggy, 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 wiggly. Come on. Alright, that's what I want to see. I like it when it's like that. Yeah, it means they're full. Alright. Since our silage thing is up there. Wish this thing had a hitch on the back of it. We need to get us a dolly to hook to this and then hook to the back of the silage machine. There's our pallet of poplars. And there's our header, folks, for it. Well, yeah, we are. Our fields are ready. Ooh. Why me? I just want to drive straight on the road or just go straight. Folks, we're going to have to come down through here and cut these trees down too. That'll probably be after this harvest. I want to either lease or buy the Scorpion King back and try to rack up on some money. Check it out, check it out. I don't know. This baby has grown, folks. Hello, children of the corn. Yes, folks, I know. Uh-oh. I'm lost. Help. I think the truck's that way. Oh, yeah. Ooh. The back of my truck. Let's look at the map real quick and see if it tells us. It's still green. they still growing? I know they kind of look like a dead color, I think. Folks, I am going to put a little time on so we can see if that got. I was wanting to harvest on this episode, but does not look like we're going to get to. But I tell you one thing, though. We're going to make sure we get everything ready. Well, everything ready but the silage. We're going to use this truck here to offload. And all we have to do is just take it across the road, so that's no biggie. And hopefully we can hire a worker. But I don't know about that big old mess I done on my other side. Other videos of YouTubers I've been watching, they is spaced out. You know, they hire a worker to plant the poplars. Trying to say cyphers. But the hire worker does the skipping. Folks, I think I need to be called. I think I need to be called something other than besides Mr. Blue. Maybe Mr. Pole Hitter. Yeah. But I don't think I can climb my other end with this truck. I almost had it. But we just gotta back it. Back it, back it, back it. Whoop. Oh, I need to do that. I wanna stay away from the wall. I ain't going no further. There we go. Got a nice little pile back here going. What I'm going to do, take this truck back to the field 10 with the poplars, alright? Because we're going to use this to transport the wood chips across. And then, really all we need is the silage machine back at the market shop so we can pick up the header. Really? I saw the top, but I couldn't see the bottom of the pole. It was blended in with the dirt. I know I ain't making no excuses. Shut up. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to tell you to shut up. But please. Ooh. I missed that. I was just all over the road. I'm wide awake in real life. I guess I've been drinking on the job or something. I've been like my workers. I've been drinking on the job. Alrighty, we're just going to park this guy right here. Now, folks, you can see where I messed up. Look at all those poplars in there. That's going to be a mess. Oh, yeah, you clean that up. Clean it up real good. Alright. Well, it's time. We need to sell some more before I clean it. I need to sell one more load. We'll be alright. We'll be alright. We'll just get a scoop of each, hopefully. I'm gonna dread this. We got a box in here we gotta get. Hopefully I can scoop it up. Uh-oh. Ah. Whoa, oh. Stay right there. Oh, thank you. Whoa. We don't want to go too fast. This is our last box of potatoes, or whatever those are. What are those? Those are potatoes. It won't be long, we'll be going into sugar beets. Lots of them. Alright, I'm going to try to lift this up and over. And, yeah. Just in case little Gino comes back before that gets done with it. That still ain't going to help. Oh, it's going down, though. Where'd it go? Okay, I guess I took it. Good. All right. Let's see. Potatoes are good. We need soybeans and wheat and barley. Okie dokie. Try to keep it as short as possible. This in here should be soybeans. The one and only. Cool beans, my friend. Cool beans. Yeah. There we go. Even though we can't see. I don't know, I need to go with in-cab, but I just don't like in-cab. Always wreck more. And bon appetit. All right. Let's get a load of whatever this is. Should be wheat. We are out of corn. We're going to have to get a trailer or something and go get some. All right. We're going for the inside. Why do you not want it? Okay, now you get full. Okay. Oh. Alright. See? Hitting all kind of walls. Need rubber cushions put all the way around. Alright. Whoa. Oh, no. We're going to clean up Gino's job for him. Alright, perfect timing. Let's see what we need now. Kentucky. Corn and straw. That's not no problem. Not no problem at all. Let us get our little trailer right here. That's why I like this. Yeah. Fill me up. And go. Right. I bet you it holds it all. Well, maybe not all. Most of it. Gone. Come on, hold all of it. All right. Yeah, that put us right up there. We need a little water, and we need a lot of corn. So let's go get some corn. Shall we? Yes, we shall. We don't want the piggies to be upset now, do we? We want to get nice and strong and make some bacon. More like moolah. That money. Bacon's good. Get the right brand of bacon. Oh, look at those golden fields down there. And look at all those trees right there. We need to cut some of them down, folks. That's too many trees. Can't spy on my workers. And when you don't have a semi truck close by, this is what we do. This is what we do. We're going to try to do two things. Oh, look at that corn. Corn, corn, corn. Children of the corn. Alright, folks, we are at our iron mark. I did get a comment saying longer. I wish it would have been more precise, but I think they're trying to say they want my videos to be a little bit longer. So, I'm going to shoot this a little bit longer. Not much. But we got the time. Gotta do it. Not going to let me do it. Oh, come on. That's crazy. I need corn, please. There we go. Get us a load of corn. Alright. It's much easier, folks. We'll just keep it stored in there. And, whoa, oh no. Okay. We're not going to do that again. Alright. You know, I don't never check the chickens around y'all. I ain't going to check them this time either. We'll check them later. There's another subsoil. I just hope this thing makes it up that hill, you know what I mean? Oh, we're losing speed already. No, 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 no! Oh, my goodness. Hit the wrong button. I went to hit cruise. And I hit Y instead of B. Okay, okay, okay. So far, so good. Go ahead and get turned. Raise it up just a little. There we go. Oh. Raise it up just a little more. Oh, oh, yep, yep. Good thing I brought the spoon with me, huh? Pig's gonna be eating dirty corn. Don't like they really care anyway, right? We've been showing manure with this thing. Well, not yet. We're going to. We gotta get a dry poop spreader. Alright, we still got the same amount. Good. Now, hit B, cruise control, because I don't want to feel like holding my finger all the way up there. I think I can. Woohoo, I can. That would be a good deer stand right up there. I'd be up there with my 30-06. Pow! Game wouldn't be like, oh. Rare achievement unlocked. Breed 30 sheep. All right, folks, we got the sheep package, the achievement. Hallelujah. We got one more left to go. We got to breed 20 cows. That's right, 20 cows. I still got some corn in here. Now, how'd that happen? No, folks, I didn't think. I could have dumped some on the ground, scooped it up, and went that direction. We'll go around this little guy real fast. Now you may dump. Dump it, dump it. dump it real good. Come on, come on. Oh, I take the whole load. The whole load. Let's see here. That'd be good because I'm on. Oh, folks, we got 170 sheep now. 78 cows, 161 pigs. We're going to bring some cows home next time we do this. We got to get some straw for the cows. That's getting back low. Let's go put our tools away. Don't want to leave them out. We still got to give the pigs a little water. I should have came on this side and got it. Maybe I will clean it up later. Alright. Now we're going to hook up to this. And see how thirsty they are. They ain't too bad thirsty. All they're going to like is the corn now. Alright, thank you. Let's just put it right in here. That way nobody can steal a turtle, right? Oh, we got another pallet. It'll work. Not really what I wanted, but we're going to go over here and get some more straw. And we need to check on our poplars. Go over here to this other side. I don't know why there's a square there. It's like in the silage bin. Alright. Alright now. I want none over there. There we go. Nah, come on, bucket. Come on. Yeah, it's too high. Try to get it to the right spot where it do it, but it won't slide. Alright. Got that away from the side there. Right. Dang, yeah, they want some straw, wouldn't they? That's good, because that means they're making poop. We need to get those bales up before we get any more straw in here. Get about two or three more. Alright, as long as I don't hit nothing, I should be able to do this. Oh, no. That's one way of doing it, just shove it up in there. This tractor's got a fast takeoff. I wish the rest of them did. Let's see, it was 8,000. Let's do one more straw. Oh, okay. Oh, man. Folks, I'm seriously thinking about letting the tractor go. Not this tractor, but we got one that's got like 50-something hours on it. We need it, but we don't. You know what I'm... Whoa. I'll get you out of the way in a minute. Let's see if we can find it. I think it was one I was in. Yeah, 54 hours, folks. 54 hours. Let's see, everything's doing good now. Okay, good. Let's go to our shop. $48.54. This one's costing us $1,500 a day. Of course, that is too, but it's up there on ours too. But I'm just thinking about and also this all rounder. We don't use it. I was thinking about getting a couple of those right there. They seem to work a little bit better. I don't know. We're going to leave it all around her here. But I hate to do this, but... leave that weight here. This guy getting a lot of hours on it. It's been a good tractor, but... time to recycle it and get something new, right? Well, right now we're just going to put our money back. Whatever we got is we're going to put it back in the bank. Because midnight's coming close. We got rain coming now, so yeah. And I think while we're up here, we'll probably reset the Salinger harvester, whatever it's called. Whoa. Alright, we're going to see. All we're going to get for it is $38,000. We done had it so long. So, we're going to go ahead and sell it. Let's see. No, I can't sell it pallet either. Crap. Alright, see, while we're even 40,000, let's go ahead and put that back in the bank here. Prepay. Oh, we're still like 120. We'll get that back, though. We got a load of sheep's to, I mean, pigs to sell. I'm trying to think where I need to park this at. The header, that is. I guess we'll park it right here. Now I'm all fixing to reset this. 69% fragmented. All right, we'll get some money out of this. And hopefully refill it and they'll do better. See if I can do this way. No. Aha. That's what we want. Folks, wow. All our our poplars are ready. Well, first stage anyway. Alright, we're going to reset him. Okay. Get over there. Alright. get our beacons on, and let's go get us some populars. We're going to harvest them first. Since we got rain coming, I don't want to start our harvesters quite yet. I can't remember what end our harvesters are on. I think they're on the over by 12. I call it the north end. Whoa, and I am going the wrong way. I was fixing to go the wrong way. Take a shortcut across the tracks down here, then go up the hill. We can clear this out. Be a good little ramp right here. We can get across a little bit better. Yeah, car coming. Yee. But folks, we probably get a tiny bit into poplars. Let's see how this thing's gonna work. I'd say they're ready. Oh, no way. Yeah. Hired a worker, folks. Where's that semi truck? Here it is. Right. I don't know how it's going to work on this side. Iron 17 minutes in, folks. This time around, folks, I'm going to... This time around, I'm going to buy the planter. Keep it. Well, maybe. Let's see what we get out of this field. Might not be worth it. Whoa, how fast is he going? Oh, that's going to be slow. Huh. All right, folks. Seem like he's doing a pretty good job. Be a hired worker. I don't do nothing. $3,000. If we get just a truckload out of this, I don't know. Probably bad. We should get at least two or three truckloads. What's it doing? 4 mile an hour? Alright, let's see if he makes the pole. Block traffic for him. Sorry, sir, you're going to have to wait. Wait a minute. We got a harvester coming around. Hopping him real quick. I'm curious to see how fast he's going. Four mile an hour. Wow, he skipped some. Alright, folks, There you go, folks. Midnight. 23,946 vehicle running across. $20 property cost. Wedge payment. And, okay, 23,9. Let's say 24. And 11 for animal upkeep. So 34,000 we're paying. And that's with me selling the tractor. Alright, we made what? One, two rounds, somewhat. And we just got 10,000. Well, we had a storage point for poplar wood chips and stuff. But I just don't know. That's going to be really good over there. Uh-oh, it's fixing to rain, y'all. Nope, 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 nope. You're going to back up. Get this right here. There we go. All right. I'm curious, folks. Right before we leave, we got about 8 minutes. I'm going to go on this other side and start him. And see how he works in this stick. If he works good in this, we'll probably keep doing it like that. Oh. Well, I ain't moved him out of the way yet. Yeah. Go soft. Here we go. I got 13,208 wood chips right now. I guess I need to slow time down for a little bit. Whoa. Alright. Let's slow time down just a little. For about 5. Uh-oh. Want to scoot over, sir? Poplar pallet that I didn't use because I hired a worker to do it. If he does good with being hired worker, this ain't the PC version. On the PC, I got my trains that are actually running around and around and around the track. Yeah, I'm just curious if he's going to turn around and get right back on it, or if he's going to skip because of being hired worker. Don't want to get too close, don't want to block him. Actually, look like he might be doing a pretty good job. We'll fix and find out. Go ahead and go. We'll get back on this side. Well, check it out, folks. Check it out. I know what I'm going to do next time. I'm going to plant them solid. But how our worker done that over there, I had to come back through over here on this side do that myself. And I didn't know really how it's supposed to be done. But now we know. We know it. It must be done 4.5. Well, we're up to 28,000, 29,000, 30,000. He's filling up pretty fast that way. We're going to try to get a Ponzi Scorpion. And come over here and clear these trees out. Oh, there is a bad hill. You honking at me? Don't be honking at me, mister. I'm trying to get turned around. Wish you had your choice of those park lights. Or headlights. That would be neat. Alright. Here we go. Well, folks, I guess we're going to leave it with it right there. I'll probably go ahead and run till this trailer gets full and then stop it there. And then probably finish taking care of the animals, get them caught up, get our combines ready to go and stuff. We will probably finish this field and start on our harvest next time. Okie dokie, pokey wokey. I hope so. That's what we're going to do here at Mr. Blue Farms on the next episode. Folks, we're almost at 100 mark. I wish I had 100 subscribers. But anyway, it is what it is. Ain't no thing about it. I ain't worried about it. Nope. As long as everybody's watching my videos, I'm getting some good view time. That's what really counts the most, is that view time. So, yeah. But anyway, folks, like I said, we're going to finish this. I don't know what wood chips are going for right now. Wood chips. Ooh, we got a good price on them. Ooh, but we need, I want to wait for a great man. Wood chips are only $194, folks. It's not worth it at all. Maybe they got a great demand or something. But I thought about dumping these, like, not this load, but the next load. Dump them right there beside the wood pile. And just let them sit. And when we get a great demand for wood chips, take a conveyor belt over there and just let those babies unload. So, yeah, we might try that. The only thing I can think of. Alright, we're almost full. I'm going to stay here with y'all for a few more minutes. We actually got about a minute left, so won't be no big deal. Well, we are full. And let me get out of this wooded area here. Or we'll go sell these babies. Whoa. Alright, that ain't bad. That's one truckload, folks. It's got the quantity. Especially since I put so many together. I just wish it had the price behind it. But you'll see what I'm talking about here. There's plenty of room down through here. We got the tip anywhere thing. So we could just start right here. And just build us a big old pile. Big old pile here. And when it gets a great demand, we can just start selling them. So, yeah. All right, right here. Here we go. Will that minus turn into a positive? I hope so. Maybe then some, but I don't know. Unloading too fast. Wow. 11,462. That's not bad. Not good. It's not bad. Just think. I'm going to start piling them up there. Counting the loads. Yes, I know wage payment. Good old wage payment. Alright, folks, we are going to get off of here. Be sure to like, subscribe, share me with your friends. If you already subscribed to my channel, please turn on the post notifications so you can get all my videos when they're posted. There's a pretty neat little feature. And, yeah. We will see y'all next time here on Mr. Blue Farms. Goldcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17, folks. And, it'll be episode 69 when we come back. The big 69, if y'all know what I mean. Some of y'all do, some of y'all don't. What they say, the great minds think alike. Yeah. Anyway, folks, see y'all in episode 69. And this is Mr. Boo signing off, aka Tommy Miller. Later, folks.